English writer Davy Lambert dies after superbike crash at the Isle of Man TT. English writer Davy Lambert has died in hospital following a crash in the opening superbike race of the Isle of Man TT. Lambert sustained multiple injuries after coming off his bike at Greba Castle on Sunday. The 48-year-old was initially treated at the scene and then airlifted to Nobles Hospital before he was later transferred to Aintree Hospital in Liverpool. Lambert, who had previous experience of racing on the Isle of Man, passed away from his injuries on Tuesday. A statement was released on his Facebook page shortly afterwards, which said, "With a heavy heart it saddens us to have to break the news that Davy lost his fight at 19:50 p.m. this evening surrounded by his family and close friends. He went out of this world in exactly the way he would have wanted, doing what he loved. He was a big man with an even bigger heart who will be sorely missed by so many. As a family, we would like to thank everyone for their kind words and support. We would like to thank all of the amazing doctors and nurses who tried so hard to save Davy's life at the scene, Nobles Hospital and Aintree University Hospital. We know you did everything you possibly could to help him, and for that we are eternally grateful." Ride Fast Lambo. Race organizer Zaku Events Limited also released a statement in which they wish to pass on their deepest sympathy to his partner Tracy, his family and friends. Thank you.